Welcome to the video news of the week. Monday morning saw a host of Memorial Day events across the region. The Chronicle was on scene for ceremonies in Pittsburgh, Colebrook, West Stewartstown, and Canaan, Vermont. While in Pittsburgh, we caught up with the film crew who were following around Fish and Game Officer Chris Egan. The team from Engel Entertainment is currently producing a show for Animal Planet based on the activities of conservation officers across the state of New Hampshire.
We're with Animal Planet. I'm a producer on behalf of Engel Entertainment. And basically what we're doing is following the conservation officers around. So we're just starting out right now. We're following them all the way from southern New Hampshire all the way up here to the north, and documenting, you know, search and rescues, fish and game, everything they do. I think a big part of fish and game, what we've observed so far, is the relationship with local PD enforcement. So there's four of us, so I'm the field producer, I have an associate producer, a camera guy, and then there's one guy back at the hotel who works long, grueling nights and dumps all the footage. Yeah. We film about 12 hours a day with these guys, so lots of footage, usually 4 to 5 cameras. So we pretty much document them from morning till night. So it's going to be, you know, once a week is when it's going to hopefully air here. Basically, it's about, you know, the conservation officers. Not a lot of people know really what, you know, conservation officers do. Fish and Game's kind of, you know, been in the you know, shadows for a lot of people. So we're out here, we want to show them, you know, everything they do. It's not just fishing and game, it's search and rescue, it's basic law enforcement, it's everything. So obviously our key is, you know, the fishing game, the conservation part of it. That's really what we want to show.
Colebrook's Step-by-Step Dance School presented their third recital last weekend at the Colebrook School Gymnasium. Seeing a record number of participants this year, the night showcased a wide range of genres and dancers who had been hard at work on their routines for the past few months. Sawyerville Baptist Church gave a demonstration on bicycle safety this past Saturday. About a dozen children took part, getting a chance to run an obstacle course after lessons in bike etiquette and safe riding skills. Members of the Eastern Township's Antique Machinery Club gathered at the Cookshire Fairgrounds for their annual Crank Day event this past Sunday. Engines, motors, and inventions old and new could be found all around during the day's event.
The St. Johnsbury Academy Hilltones returned to Colebrook for a concert brought to the area by the Great Northwoods Committee for the Arts. The youth choral ensemble was joined by the school's jazz group for a full night of music.
Chronicle Video News of the Week is sponsored by LaPerle's IGA of Colebrook. Great deals and instant coupons can be found on their website at laperlesiga.com. Colebrook Plumbing and Heating, over 85 years of local dependable service. Call 237-8301 for heating, plumbing, and electrical needs. Murphy's Steakhouse at Bear Tree in Pittsburgh. Enjoy casual fine dining, a cozy atmosphere, and wonderful food. Try the chef's table on Sunday evenings. And by Woodsville Guaranty Savings Bank. Friendly local people, friendly local bank. And open 7 days a week inside Lancaster Shaw's. Friday's weather brings partly cloudy skies with a high of 78 degrees. Saturday also sees a high of 78, and Sunday turns to rain with a high of 70 and a low of 53. The team from Epping traveled north to Colebrook to face off against the Mohawk girls in a tight varsity softball preliminary game. Thank you for watching the Video News of the Week.